Hey everyone, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you an easy and effective home remedy to get rid of baldness, hair fall and hair loss. This home remedy will make your hair roots more stronger and will prevent hair loss and hair fall. This home remedy will also make your hair longer, thicker and more shinier. And to prepare this home remedy, you're only gonna need three ingredients. The first ingredient is an onion. Onion has a high concentration of sulfur that is great for preventing hair loss and hair fall. Onion with its rich sulfur content is an excellent tonic for hair thinning and works best to make your hair stronger and thicker. It is also a natural cure to treat hereditary hair loss, premature hair graying and baldness and makes your hair longer, stronger and much healthier. After the onion, you're gonna need ginger. Ginger contains few circulatory agents that promote blood flow to the scalp and triggers the hair follicles and encourages new hair growth. It strengthens the hair tresses from roots to the hair tips, which aids hair growth and will help you to get rid of baldness, hair fall and hair loss. It also has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties, which fights against dandruff, scalp acne, scalp itching and other scalp issues. And the last ingredient which you're gonna need is castor oil. Castor oil is full of omega-6 fatty acids, vitamin E and proteins. It also has antifungal and antibacterial properties which helps in the hair growth and strengthening of hair follicles. Castor oil is found to be very effective in growing and thickening of hair. It is also capable of preventing them from breaking and can also trigger the growth of hair at places where they are not present. So now to prepare this home remedy, you just have to peel the onion and the ginger and then cut it into small pieces. And after that, put both the ingredients in a blending or grinding jar and then blend them nicely so that it forms a smooth paste. Now I've just transferred this paste into this small bowl. And now with the help of a strainer or a cheesecloth, you have to take all the juice out from this paste. And after taking all the juice out, you will be left with onion and ginger mixture and the onion and ginger juice. And at the end of this video, I'm going to show you how you can use this remaining mixture as a hair mask. And the last step which you have to do to prepare this home remedy is that you have to add 2 tablespoons castor oil in this onion and ginger juice. And then mix everything really well to make a smooth mixture. And once everything is properly mixed, your home remedy to get rid of baldness, hair fall and hair loss is ready and it will look like this. And now you have to apply this mixture on your scalp as well as on your hair length and then leave it for good 1 or 2 hours, or you can even leave it overnight if you want to. And then in the morning, rinse it off with normal water and then shampoo and condition your hair as you normally do. And if you want best results out of this remedy, then you have to apply it twice or thrice a week. And to make hair mask out of this remaining mixture, you just have to add 2 or 3 teaspoon curd or yogurt in this mixture and then mix it really well, and after that apply it on your scalp as well as on your hair length and then leave it for good 30 to 45 minutes and then rinse it off with normal water and then shampoo and condition your hair as you usually do. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.